So guys, hello, welcome to this tutorial. Now we are going to see raw strings. What are raw strings and why do we need them? So suppose you want to print out some address. So I'll comment out this address. So suppose that address is C and then colon just give backslash. Suppose the name of the user is Nick and you want to print this out as the address. So let us do one thing. Let us print out this whole thing again. So I'll just copy this thing and paste it again. So I don't have to type it again. And inside double quotes, just paste this address. This is the address that I have to print and run this code. So see, it printed out C, but it printed out N. It didn't print out N actually, it printed out ICQ on a new line. So basically what happened over here is backslash N stands for a new line. So backslash N means it will print from C up to colon, then it will see this is actually a code, you can say. So the interpreter sees backslash N, it directly jumps to the new line and it prints out ICQ on the new line. So we can't print the address rightly if our name is like this, like Nick. And suppose you have one more thing, suppose you have users and then you have Nick. This is also a kind of address. Even if you run this code now it will give us an error because backslash u is a different thing now. Backslash u stands for Unicode character. So this is another error. I don't want to jump into the details of this error now. So basically we got an error like this now as well. So how do we print some address if you want to print them or anything? Suppose you want to print a backslash n or anything, then what you do, just write a r over here. This and r is before the inverted comma, remember. R just stands for a raw string, and now when you run this code, it will not give me an error. It will simply print out the string as it is. As it is means raw. We didn't process it. We didn't do anything about it. We just printed out the raw string as it was. You can print out backslash with backslash n as well. And you can see now backslash n is not highlighted if I write R. But if I erase R, n will again get highlighted. Means it will see it as a code to start on a new line. So again, if I run, it will obviously start it on a new line. So that's why we need raw strings actually. So that is the use of raw strings. So you can print out the string as it is. You can print it out with any characters, any number of whatever characters you want, anything that interpreter backslash n and backslash t. There can be some codes like backslash n and backslash u as well. So that's why by using a raw string, you can simply print out the string as it is without processing it at all. So that's all for this video. Thank you.